If summer is for lovers, then consider me in love. I found the one who I found, the one who I've been dreaming of. If friends are what you're looking for, consider me a friend. But I'll break apart and take your heart before this story ends. This is the part where we fall in love. For the fun of it is no longer my game. I'll take all your lovers in, I'll put them all to shame. Don't compare the love in the air to anyone before. Cause when you find the one you've been dreaming of, you will hurt no more. This is the part where you check yes or yes. Every day seems new. You know it when you know it, and I always knew with you. I'm down here on my knee, and it never felt so right. When I come back up, I'll call you mine until the end of time. This is the part where we say I do.
I've been beaten down, I've been kicked around, but she takes it all for me. And I lost my faith in my darkest days, but she makes me want to believe. They call her love, 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 love. They call her love, 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 love. She is love, and she is all I need. She's all I need.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we can see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will.
Hey Kelly and Chris, we love you so much. We're excited for you. Feeling blessed with all these people around here to support you. We love each and every one of them, and we're so excited that we all get to share this wonderful event for you guys.
It takes a village to raise some kids, and here's a little representation of that village. We love you guys.
We love you more. We love you more.
We love you more.
Congratulations, Chris and Kelly. We can't wait. It couldn't happen to a more wonderful couple. We will also see you Saturday, but also we're saying congratulations from all the Goodrums and all the Goodrums.
Congratulations. We can't wait to go to Jamaica. Woo-hoo! We love you very much.
Love you more.
Kelly and Chris, just wanted to say congratulations and well done. Good job, Chris. You did it. And glad to have you a family man. Kelly, thanks for being my first friend ever and bossing me around and stuff. And Chris, you had me pretty early on, man, because you beat me at Washers like day one. So anyways, congratulations.
Ready? Say, I love you.
I love you.
Congratulations, Chris and Kelly. We are so excited for you guys, and we cannot wait to celebrate in Jamaica.
Congratulations.
As you can see, Michael's very excited.
And Chris, I am so happy for you guys. I just want to say congratulations and best wishes on your wedding day.
And we're so excited for you guys on your special day.
We're wishing you many blessed years filled with love, laughter, and manageable adventures.
Congratulations.
We love
you.
Hey, Chris.
Hey, Kelly. We hope that you guys have an awesome time, and we wish we could be there. We miss you, and we love you, and have a great wedding.
Love y'all. Good luck. Bye.
Since we can't be with you in Jamaica, we want to wish you all the best in the world. Congratulations to you, too.
Have fun in Jamaica. Jamaica, man. Have some rum. Irie.
Love you.
Kelly and Chris, this is Gaylord. I'm the newest member to this family. And Chris, you're going to replace me. And I want to wish you guys the best. And hope you have a great day.
Kelly and Chris, we're so happy for you. Just lots of love from me and from Gaylord. Love you.
Hi, Chris and Kelly. Wish we could be there for the party. No, it'll be fun. Congratulations to you and have a great time in Jamaica.
Congratulations. Sounds like a great trip.
Hi, Kelly and Chris.
Sorry we can't make it this weekend.
Wanted to wish you the happiness and hope your life is full of fun.
We love you guys.
Hi, Kelly and Chris.
Congratulations, guys.
We hope y'all have fun in Jamaica. Sorry we can't make it, but we can't wait to see y'all up in Colorado this summer.
Drink a couple margaritas for
several. Love y'all.
Hey guys, just wanted to say congratulations again, and I am so excited for you two to start your new journey. I wish y'all nothing but a life full of love and laughter and happiness, and just know that we love y'all and we wish y'all nothing but the best.
Hey Kelly and Chris, love is growing all together. We love you guys.
Love you guys.
Hi Chris and Kelly.
Congratulations, y'all. We're so happy for y'all. Wish we could be there this weekend to celebrate. Have a great time in Jamaica. We'll see you this summer, hopefully.
Congratulations.
Hi, Kelly and Chris.
Hi, Kelly and Chris.
We want to wish you all the happiness in the world. And okay. I'm so looking forward to going to Jamaica for your wedding and and looking forward to seeing how your life goes from here on, because I'm going to be around a long time.
Hi, Kelly and Chris. Since we've never been married before, we thought we'd give you a little advice. Kirk, what's your advice?
My advice to Chris is that you should always open the door for Kelly.
Gore, what's your advice?
Always fight fair.
Then what is your advice?
Always say these three little words.
You're probably right.
So bye.
Bye. Bye from Colorado, from the Austin. We love you. Whip it, nay-nay, death.
Hi, I love you, brother, from chasing me down the hall as kids to being my protector and best friend. I am so happy that you have found an amazing partner. Kelly, I could not ask for a better friend and sister-in-law, and I cannot wait to call you Kelly Ryan. You guys are amazing together, and I couldn't be happier for you both. Love you guys. Can't wait for Jamaica.
Hi, Kelly and Chris. We love you guys, and we are so excited for y'all. Kelly, you mean the world to me, and Chris, I love you so much as well, and I just love how happy you make Kelly, and just how you've really completed her, and just really become a part of our family, and I just can't wait for that to officially happen in Jamaica. You go.
Guys, I'm really excited to be a part of the family that you guys have really created, and I couldn't be more thankful for better Hey, Kelly and Chris, just to kind of echo what Camille said, we're so excited for you guys. We just can't wait to celebrate with y'all in Jamaica. We're so happy for y'all to officially make things official. Counting down the days till we're on the beach. I couldn't be more thankful for a better brother and sister-in-law than you guys. From the bottom of our hearts, we really, really love you. We're so happy for y'all. Love you guys. Can't wait to see you.
Mwah. Love y'all.